I know. I just won't build it on any land. Uh-huh. And it worked. But after it was an Apple store, an elderly couple lived there. And after that, a family of six lived in this house. And it's just here on the right-hand side. I'm going to go as slow as I can. There's no one behind me. Just here on the bridge, England's smallest house. A family of six lived in there. That's two adults, two teenagers, and two smaller children. How? I don't know. They must have all slept with their legs out the window or something. But that's crazy, right? Six people lived in there. But it's now owned by the National Heritage, so it's a protected building. And now it's just going to sit there forever looking lovely. Which is quite nice. I just wanted to show you that as we trickle just around the outside of Ambleside. Not as busy as it usually is, which is quite surprising. What's this guy doing? Okay. Oh. Sorry, I was just waiting for that lorry to do something crazy. And here we go, back out of Ambleside. It is a very nice town. If you do come back to the area, it's definitely worth a visit. But like I said, it's quite similar to Bowness where we were earlier. It's just another really nice Lake District town. Plenty of shops, cafes, souvenirs, yada, yada, yada. Plenty here to do. But we're going to go on another adventure. I'm just going to leave the music on for now and let you guys enjoy the scenery we're about to drive into. Everybody cool enough, warm enough?
Yes.
Yeah, everybody quite comfy?
Perfect.
Perfect. Excellent. That's what I like to hear.
Bannister, I can see you. My witness. Let's start at the beginning. The drunk shouts, who's your tailor? Of a power failure, slashing out this darkness. The steeple rivers around the spires scramble. Poor holy work lights on great books hanging. You straighten your quiff and mimic a stiff. The jury's back in this crushing wall. For those who wish you kill their wall, you are the living. You don't need. Rides in the air and dry, like soap titles walk across the fire. From the landing I can hear you, amen, laughter singing. Breaks the wide horse hearts of all those assembling. To be an ornament that sparkles, it's clear, was here. But there's nowhere to hide. City on the hill. On a beaten road, a Jerusalem hill, watching the trolley's moment. Let's start at the beginning in a dingy parlor.
It's great for bringing this big boy down here. That place of it.
The tale of Russian headscarves landed on your collarbone from your glass.